Alright, here we go. 19 liters, guys. Yeah, you could, yeah, just have it retire the pit.
One leg behind. one leg back. One leg behind.
Sit up.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's garbage right there, man. Fucking brakes it. Seriously, man. I'd rather just give it up. I love this pedal set, man. It's just, it's not made for this shit.
Go, go, go!
I leave so much time to everybody with my fucking brakes.
Yeah. 1 minute to go.
A lot of time, man. I'm gonna have to get me another set of those V3s, because I'm telling you, man, if not, I'm gonna lose my interest in doing this shit. It's not any fun like this. I mean, you come in and come out together. I mean, like, pretty much where we were. Well, I like them, don't get me wrong, man. I mean, they're nice pedals. It's just, you can't... You know, whether it was the TH3PAs or those V3s, I mean, very similar. You could... Get in there, just slam the brakes, you know, how you drive video games, but, you know, how you just get on them hard and let off. With these, you just can't do that, man. You got to feather everything. You know, it's a little more how it should be, I guess, but it doesn't work. It doesn't work for me. It might work for somebody else. It just doesn't work for me. I don't regret getting them. Like I said, they're really nice. They're a lot easier on my knee, I know that. Let me finish writing this down and I'll move this over here. I mean, you can get, you know, like I said, I can't speak to certain other racers. I mean, certain ones I can, but you can get by with a lot of stuff on a sim that you couldn't in the real world. A hell of a lot of stuff, you know, especially with the brake. Toast, teaspoon, or VG. Air, Road King, Dragon, Roaster. Road King. Dragon. 141,470. Did you have fastest in BRV? It's for, well, yeah, it looks like, yes. Yeah, I think so. The McToasty had it in C. Oh, 141,574. Alright. Oh, get your replays if you want them there. All right, I'll go over the reverse grid order, and we'll walk McToasty on how we do this. Zolder. Hour. August 3rd. 6 times 20. Clear. Easy. New heavy cloud. 10. Well, in some of the practices, it got kind of, you know, early morning. The sun never like fully came up, but now this one it does. It'll go early morning through the day into the night, and then I think it comes back early morning. I can't remember if it goes that far. Yeah, reverse grid, and we do our reverse grid off how the actual point standings are. So, you'll actually be on the pole for this one. And what we'll do is, at the beginning, everybody will just sit in the pits, and you won't come out until I call your name. When I call your name, which your name will be first, you'll come out of the pits, and you'll go around the track, but you'll come to a stop. You won't cross the line yet. You'll come to a stop before you even get to the line, and then we'll all get in line behind you. And I'll tell you when to go, and we all, you know, we're probably going to make it about 80, 90 miles an hour. And we'll all follow each other all the way around, and we'll come back to a stop again before we get to the line so we can control, you know, everybody's time. So that way the race starts how we want it to. It's pretty simple done. Give me about 1 minute here, guys, and I'll get it started. All right, here we go. The order will be, I'll go ahead and tell you now, and then I'll call it out as well. But McToasty is first. Dragon second. Road King third. Roast is not here, right? So, all right, so McToasty first. Dragon second. Road King third. Camel four. Bear five. One Space six. DJ's not here. RVG 7, Wheel 8, and Spoon 9.
On a PS5, window fast.
All right, so... McToasty, you can go ahead and go out of the pits. Just make sure you come to a stop before you get to the start-finish line. Do not cross the start-finish line. Dragon, go ahead. Well, right now it doesn't matter. Just on the lap, we all go together. We'll do 80. Dragon, you can go. Road King, you can go. All right, so now that's me.
Go, go, go.
All right, Bear, you can go. One Space, you can go. RVG. Wheel. Now we're track limits are on here, guys. Make sure you don't hit anybody or go out of bounds, or it's gonna do away with your lap. That's your warning right there. Just... clear, hazy, and then two heavy clouds times 10.
Hey, you gotta get the RV.
Alright, everybody's here? Except Spoon? Is that right? Or is it speed back here? I can't see. Spoon behind wheel? All right, McToasty, go ahead. Just keep it about between 80 and 90 all the way around. And when you get back to this spot, come to a stop. All right, everybody go. Go, go, go. Go ahead, Dragon. Everybody go at the same time. coast to you, go ahead and cross the line. And once you cross it, just go back to the pit. Don't do another lap. Just go back to the pit. All right, Dragon, go ahead. All right, Road King. Bear? Yeah. And then, one space. RVG. Wheel. And then Spoon. Alright, you back, Bear? Alright, 26 liters, guys. Should be a two-stop race.
Do this. lanes behind.
Thank you.
one lane behind. Two lanes back. One lane back. One leg back. Half leg back. One leg behind. Half leg back. What's your line? Car on your right.
Trying to be as fair as I can be, man. This turn, the next turn, are the only ones I can guarantee the same braking point each time. Just take 26 each time and, you know, it should be right. Well, true, but we've always said that's what we would do. Just kind of like your penalty in a way. almost got us, Leo, almost.
Thank you.
clear.
Car right. Still right.
I think 15 left for that shit to happen.
Thank you. Okay, done.
fucking lag, man.
Will.
Sorry, just get going, man. Fuck, man, I'm sorry, I can't help it. Lift you through the fucking grass, it wouldn't even have been that way anyway.
Thank you. Thank you. crew.
Oh no, we never discussed that. I kind of enjoy the car. I think it's a good choice. It's a lot of fun to race. I ain't got a chance in hell, but it's a lot of fun to race. It's a really cool car. Yeah, I'll get practice or a fuel test. If I don't get the fuel test lobby open tomorrow, I'll